Hello. जपत निरंतर हनुमत वीरा। don't know if you have got yourself dana opened. It's a remarkable thing. Nobody can believe that so many of you have got your sahasrara open, but I can see now clearly the light on top of your heads. Whatever you have achieved is remarkable, no doubt. It is because of honest searching, that you have got it. My doing is nothing, because you were just there, like a lamp, and I just enlightened it, that's all. It's not such a big thing to do, as you people have achieved your state of enlightenment. That you got it because you were hankering after it, working it out, and you did it. It's very creditable. Credit doesn't go to me, I think, because I had an open sahasrara. But to achieve that in you people was so joy-giving for me. Now you will understand, because if sahasrara is not open, you can't talk to people, you can't say anything to them. It's just they don't understand. With the sahasrara open, your understanding improves so much. That is what has happened with all of you. And I am so very happy that it's so many people there are sitting here who have got their sahasraras open, and there are many who have not come. So it's a big achievement for human beings to get it so much collectively, sahasrara open, by which you know the truth, absolute truth. Whatever you know after your realization is the absolute truth. You don't argue then, don't question. You just know it and you accept it as a knowledge. It's such a nice thing that it was all there, but it was not open. And when it opened out, how people have understood me and also the laws of the Divine. It's such a blessing of the Divine that you have got your sahasrara opened out, for which you may say we didn't do anything other. It's not so. Your search for truth was intense and definite. You wanted to know the truth. That's why it has worked out. Otherwise, no amount of money, no amount of effort, nothing would have helped. So sahasrara had to open by itself. It's all your building up, I should say. It's all your doing to yourself that has brought forth such a beautiful happening. I do not take any credit for that. At all. Definitely, I must say that I have made you understand that it's important that your sahasrara should be open. No more arguments, no more suggestions, nothing, but have your own sahasrara open, which tells you what is the truth. In these beautiful circumstances, what could your mother say? I can only say that continue to live a life of reality, of understanding. In everything you will find there is truth, and how do we use that truth is our own achievement. People are lost because they have no knowledge. Knowledge from the books is no knowledge. The knowledge must come from within themselves. And that has happened because of Sahasrara opening. In all the countries it has happened, and it will be in the whole world, so many people will get realization. But only thing I feel, that few people should have no emotional attachment to it. Not emotional, but realistic attachment. That it is there, it has happened, it's working out. Then you will be able to give realizations to others. You will understand the importance of realization. Unless and until you use it, you won't know what is the power of realization is. So you must learn how to use this power which is within you, which has started working out, and which will give you such an immense capacity. Write questions and send me written ones. Then I'll try to answer them sometime. So, it'll be a much better idea. So thank you very much. May God bless you. Grow into search. Grow into your being. May God bless you. All my blessings.
Ma sab ko dua dena. Amen.